Hello and welcome back. This is Wednesday today. And just trying to decide what I'm gonna do. I'm actually gonna work. The reference is gonna pop up for a bit. I'm actually gonna work on the jaw, the under jaw, I think, and just get a bit more shape out of that. But yeah, I've closed off all the horn parts, so that's looking good. So I think I'm just gonna use the move tool and just kind of make points along the base here, and then start building in sort of here a bit more as well. I'm gonna cut out a part of this as well. That'll just give us some shape. We'll add back into this later. We're essentially going to take these shapes, use our clay build up, and let's not add that much. Actually, we might use something like inflate, actually. We're essentially going to sort of make them look like teeth. I'm going to take our clay build up and just start drawing in some I don't know what you'd call them. It's going to look like panels at the moment, but it'll be I just actually heard the word as well. Scales, I suppose. Something like that. And we'll just draw these in. Just just tracing the outlines and filling it in with clay buildup. We'll at least see what it looks like once it's all done, but we'll keep going down, sort of down the side here, but just leave that for the moment, just so that we can put in. Just gonna stripe down here, and then. Soften that off, and that'll give us sort of like a bit of sort of muscle texture, I suppose, to the jaw as well. We'll do this as well. So we've got some, you know, a bit of texture happening now with the face. It's actually looking pretty good. I'm gonna put that might put that second eye in just to finish off for today. So how I do this is I will duplicate the eye, which puts it perfectly on top of the other one, and then we go down to deformation, and as long as you have local symmetry turned on and you hit mirror, it'll put the eye in the right place. This looks pretty good. I'm just gonna go back to geometry and subtools. Gonna use that move tool again and just pull some more. These out. We'll leave it like that for now, but we'll change those. I'm just gonna file papers. We might make a version 3 for now. And we'll leave it there. But hopefully you had a good Wednesday, and I will talk to you again tomorrow. All right, cheers, guys.